Yeah, I really couldn't tell. I think they made a good play on it. So you know, we'll watch it more on film later and really be able to tell.
But the third one of the year, has there been a factor that you can point to in all of them that could have been different stuff?
Yeah, it's been a couple different things. So something we'll obviously keep working on and stuff, but just obviously unfortunate with, especially the time, but you know, it was a close game at the time, so obviously just need to clean that up, but it is what it is, and you know, it's fought hard, so just disappointing outcome of the game and obviously of that kick.
Talk about what a warrior carry on it.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I'm sure he was pretty banged up, and I'm sure that hurt. So, but he gave it his all, and fought for his team and for his brother. So, a lot of respect for him. Always have that. It just shows, you know, his character and how much of a great of a teammate he is.
Out of the playoffs, but there's more ahead for you. So
yep.
It's kind of good news, bad news for you.
Yeah, obviously there's, it's going to be a good bowl game and stuff. So that's going to be the way we want to finish things off is with a good victory there. Obviously this is a tough moment right now, but this team's done so much, and the seniors and stuff is really special. And so we're going to just try to get ready and do things the right way.
What has Coach Mal done to this team this year?
It's huge. You know, I came in the same year he did, so just for me to get to know him as a coach and just a person, I couldn't ask for a better coach. Just really blessed to be here while he's been here and be a part of his team, and kind of gone through highs and lows. This is my second SEC championship now. The first one I was redshirting, but obviously this one I was a bigger part of. So it's really special to be a part of this team and what a trade for the world.